Thank you. Sean just broke his brain, so hold on. And don't buy the first band's demo because there's none left.
Signing autographs, though.
My friends know this, and the rest of you probably don't care, but I'm engaged to the most awesome woman in the fucking world, and she's been gone for 3 weeks, and she just came back tonight to see the show. So, I'm going to be married. It's a scary kind of... Yeah, but I'm stoked because I'm in love. It's different. I'm trying to kill time, but I love talking about my fiance because she's awesome. Here you go.
Yes,
ma'am. Yeah, are there any shows coming up that anyone wants to announce? Anybody know any jokes?
What?
There's a show in Lenoxville,
22nd. There's a show in Lenoxville on the 22nd. Who's playing?
Chris and Earth
are playing in Lenoxville on January 22nd. Please go check it out.
We're playing with Reach the Sky,
that's the show. Death Row Center playing with Reach the Sky and One King Down.
February
27th, the day we get back from tour.
Oh, yeah.
So we'll be there. All right, I'm dying here. We don't have a front man like 98 Degrees Nick. So he tells stories and stuff.
How you call Chris Tolkien?
You're feeling!
Okay, let's talk about Rebel and Higher. I used to hang out there in high school and all I listened to was NoFX. There's nothing wrong with NoFX. NoFX rule. I'm fucking dying here.
See, this way you should have sold her the face.
This is ridiculous.
What?
Don't have a story with Manny. Manny just rules off. Jonas finally got his new string on. We're gonna be only like two. We have like four songs left, anyways. So once again, thanks to all the bands for playing. And like it was ever in doubt, but stick around for day morning because they were cool. You guys are dead. Ah, so that's freaking some fun stuff, bro. Aha. Fuck you, bro. Okay. When we get around to it, the next song we're playing is going to be on an Old Glory compilation coming out. It's called Working Sucks.
That's why I don't work.
Alright.
Shirt.
What?
Thank you. one more spot.
Dude, everybody broke strings!
Thank you very much, we're done. Because Hugo and Jonah both broke strings. Oh. So we had two songs left. Thank you very much, Instagram, for Dan Forney.
You look a ballad.
Phil, get your bass out.
Yeah, take Phil's bass.
That's the spirit.
Yeah. The ice helped.
Hey, Ben.
Désolé, puis merci à tout le monde d'être venu, merci aux
gens. Finalement,
je me suis décidé à
this last song is a new one. This is the first time we played it in Montreal, and we're just gonna, it's pretty much just a road test to see if we can get it through.
It's a four-jump bass.